I would hope that the things that have been said outside the camp would still be massive support for this team because, like I said, we're in a World Cup and, you know, I guess that our finals just come a little bit earlier, so I would hope the stuff from outside would be getting behind us, and from our point of view, it's always just backing ourselves, you know, for the game to come. The hunger is unbelievable. You know, we've been building towards this World Cup for a long, long time. We know we probably threw away an opportunity last weekend. We do not want to repeat that. I can't, you know, this is the game of our lives, it is.
I'd agree. I think certainly maybe not seeing games out is maybe putting our foot on other teams' throats and keeping them down, because when we're 10 points up in a game like that, you get a couple more penalties or you get the next try, suddenly the other team's chasing it. They do things they're not meant to do, and then you go from there. So certainly when we're, you know, get a little bit ahead, like I said, keeping our foot on the throats.